Ford and Bergeron. Ford wins the draw. Larson off glass. Riley. McAvoy draws Gord. D to D. Bergeron. Riley gets under it. Puck was wiggling, and that ends up in the ninth row.
Boston 63, Modern Penalty Interference.
And Appleton didn't like this hit by Marchand when that puck was just up for grabs. Right around that offensive blue line, Marchand will go to the box. Appleton kept pursuing him once he got himself back together. Not sure what's wrong with that. It looked like Appleton was trying to make a play on the puck. Stick right in there on the puck, and Marchand just taking the body. Wow.
All right. Seattle has had 7 shots on goal during its 5 unsuccessful power plays.